When a Britain First team visited the Britannia Hotel, in Stockport, on the outskirts of Greater Manchester, they found the hotel packed with illegal migrant men. There were no women or children to be seen. One of the migrants, from Iran, confirmed that he was waiting to be housed, at taxpayer expense. Watch the latest video report, then share on social media.